Hey guys, I'm after the debut, obviously. I went out with my sister and my mum to get a few things, just like washing detergent and some gums, really. And when we picked my sister up from school, and this is what I wore, so I thought I'd show you. I'll start from the pants. I'm wearing my Topshop Joanie jeans with the rips of the knee, which I done myself. I was cheating a little bit. And my mum done that actually, which kind of looks the exact same, I think. Saved myself $30. I have my just white, normal, classic Converse on, or Chucks, whatever they call them. Just this like black, sorry, singlet cami from Target. I got for like $10 maybe. And this new bomber jacket actually picked up the other day. Gonna be in a haul coming soon. Got it from Factory. It's actually a guy's bomber, but I think it's cute, so I got it. I think it's in a small, and about like $30 in special. So that's my clothes. Then I'm carrying my Michael Kors, just my, I'm really not too sure what the bag is called, but like what kind of model this is, but I got it in Hawaii about, say, 2 or 3 years ago. It's just another classic brown hobo. It's actually got cowhide inside. You can turn it inside out, but I'm not really about that. It's got this, like, I don't know, it's just not really my thing, so I just keep it on this side. Just this, that brown color. I don't know how to describe, I'm really bad at describing it, I'm so sorry. It just has the gold hardware. Classic Michael Kors symbol just hanging off. Really annoys me sometimes though. It always smacks it about. It's so like roughed up these days that, I don't really care. I think the more worn in looks, the cooler it gives off in the appearance. I don't know. Anyway, so my jewelry is just pretty simple today actually. I just got my Michael Kors watch on. This like Cartier inspired bracelet I got from, I think it was Gloss. A lot of Australian viewers know what it is. Just like a little jewelry store, like cheap stuff, but it's like 10 bucks. Then I got this little evil eye bracelet. I got it, actually Jamie gave it to me about a year and a half ago. I think we went to Hawaii last January maybe. It was like $7 from Ross Dress for Less. I know she got that one. She has a similar one in blue. I'm wearing my Pandora ring. It was in like a haul recently. Just, yeah, simple band with like a pink heart. I love hearts. Got my nails going on. Oh, I'm game. On point, whatever they say. I'm sorry, I'm not too sure. Then I just got my like simple evil eye band. I'm always wearing an evil eye necklace. I know something about it. Just, it looks so cool to me and it always looks so dainty and cute. I just love wearing it. It makes me feel complete. And then I think that's pretty much it. Oh, my makeup. Just my lip today. It's well lined and filled in. And then I have a bit of Spiro on top. That was also my last haul from MAC. Cute little half up, half do with like natural hair. I don't know. I woke up this morning, had like some crazy curls going on. I was like, oh. I just leave it. I'm kind of liking it. I'm usually not one to do this kind of hairstyle, but I'll show you. I'll turn around. See the hair, bomber, the jeans. Maybe that's it, actually. Oh, and my glasses. Oh, I'm going to show you these. Just my Quay eyewear. Oh, sorry, Key. I always get this wrong. Key eyewear glasses. Picked them up, I think, maybe 3 months ago. I was shopping with my friend Sarah. I'm always including Sarah. I'm so sorry.
Hey, Sarah.
And just these ones with the black rim with the like orange reflection. And they're really cute. I wanted to show you. And yeah, I really like these. I like the one that hangs down a little bit. Kind of gives that off that snob look that I just love. So yeah, it's just my outfit. And I hope you like it. Just a quick and easy video for you guys. See you next time. Bye.